What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So today we are doing brows. Yes, I'm very excited. First, I'm going to be taking my L'Oreal Paris Pomade in Ebony. And I would just like to say, for the duration of this video, I will not be saying much, as I feel like you can learn best by watching. And on other parts, I will be interjecting and explaining exactly what I'm doing. So here I am doing feathering and stroke-like motions to give the appearance of a more 3D dimensional brow. I also don't start at the tip or the front of my brow, as that's where you don't want the most product to be, and you kind of want to work that into the end of the brow and then move forward into the front of the brow. Once you have brushed the product through your eyebrows, then you want to go in with any concealer. I choose a concealer that is the closest or maybe a little bit more darker than my actual complexion, and that is what I use to sculpt the shape. I don't change my shape, I just make it so that it looks, or it's the illusion that the brow is actually been threaded, or it's had a wax. To me, these are just all illusions, because I don't thread my brows, I don't wax my brows, so this is just to give the appearance that they are more cleaner. It's got a more cleaner look to it. And as you can see here, I have a little bit of an arch. Sometimes I leave the arch there, and sometimes I go back in. You will see me go back in with some more of my product that I use for my eyebrows, just so I can have a clean, no, it's not really a clean, but more of a straighter line than what you see with a dip in it, if that makes any sense. So there you have it. Here is my 101 with Rudy Munroe on how to slay your brows effortlessly. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up, like, subscribe, and obviously comment, and I'll reply, and I'll see you in my next one. Peace, guys.